his mind, he had to create the best music he could for Barcelona because it might be the last thing that he was ever involved in.
I was extremely promiscuous. I thought sex was a very important thing to me. I lived through sex and everything.
In those days, since there was no treatment, a lot of people chose not to get tested. They didn't want to know. And Freddie was one of them.
I think, no, it can't happen to our mate. It can't happen to Freddie.